There is a lot of confusion. What is Sabbath? Is it a day, a thing, or a person?
Sabbath is not a day.
Okay.
Hallelujah. Sabbath is a person. Saturday is a day. Sunday is a day. But Sabbath is a person. The Sabbath is a relationship. The Sabbath is a sign that makes us that we belong to God. The Bible says this, that there is only one person who is standing as a mediator between God and the people. And what is his name?
Jesus.
Because Jesus was the Sabbath. When Jesus came, he now removed the Sabbath. He did not put the Sabbath on Sunday, but he took the Sabbath and put it on people's forehead. He sealed the covenants with the relationship with God. Anybody who received Jesus, he has already entered into Sabbath. But he took the Sabbath and put it on people's forehead. Put it on people's forehead.
Come and meet the major oracle, Bishop C.B. Motondo, God prophet. The one who saved under the anointing of the uncreated creator. Get access into Paravinto and feel the manifestation of the supernatural power of God.
I'm hearing a voice. And this voice I'm hearing is a little voice. It's a voice like a baby voice. I'm hearing a baby voice, like a baby who is just about to enjoy the life of the world. And I see this baby, he was about to come, but I see an angel, and a very dark angel, touched the baby and killed the baby.